cause he know he leaving me. Slim shit, my face is him and y'all little hoes ain't seeing me. I don't even do the rap shit, but I walk on every beat. It's been so long. Hi guys. So I have a few updates. For one thing, my iPhone had broke. So now I'm filming on a Samsung. So the quality is a little different than my previous videos. That is probably why. Secondly, I have now had my room set up. Hope you like my background butterfly lights. I got those on Amazon. Yeah, and my bed. Because I film on my shelf / desk. What else? My music tastes have changed a little bit. I'm more into rap now. I really, really like YNW Melly a lot. I really changed a lot for some reason. It might have been because I had a few traumatic events that happened. Anyways, moving on. Yeah, I'm high. I smoke weed now to deal with anxiety and whatnot. It's not like illegal weed. It's like, I mean, okay, some of it's like homegrown, some of it, although it's like THC, CBD, Delta 9 blunts. That shit, I get it from the gas station. Kentucky weed is like kind of legal here. It's like kind of cool. It's not like legal like it is in California or Colorado, but it's still, you know, kind of prominent, you know. It's very popular in Kentucky. Indiana is like completely illegal, no, for medical use. For medical use, it's legal in Kentucky, so yeah, that's why I do it. But yeah, I really like to listen to rap, and I think we're going to just start. Listen, I still love K-pop, you know. I still am going to always keep all my albums. K-pop will always have a special place in my heart. Love it to death. But I just feel like I'm growing out of it, or like, until like new music comes out that suits my interest. If it comes against the new music radar, I will react to it. But I just want to like pop culture and stuff like that. Little Dirk got arrested. Crazy. But then, you know, him and Vaughn were like super close. So yeah. Free Melly. I know. Anyways, I just react to anything on the new Music Friday playlist on Spotify. The first song that is on there is Lady Gaga, Disease. I'm guessing there is not a music video. So fucking yeah, we're reacting to the official lyric video. So sorry about the really long chit chat. That was my bad. I'm just, you know how we are. I'm a little bit. I'm really chill though. I'm a Taurus. In case you know, Tauruses are like almost always stoners, because like 420 is like right before Taurus season, like 2 days before. We start out the season right, you know. I love April and May, those, and June too. After that, all the other months are just okay, whatever. You know, but those months, that's when I feel so good. I feel so happy. It's like a new turning point for me. So yeah, okay. Disease, Lady Gaga, official lyric video. So 3, 2, 1, let's go. Demi Lovato and Lady Gaga on a track together like this. Just hear me out. They would kill it. I wonder if that exists. If that exists, let me know. Because that would, like, you know, I have so many ideas for, like, singers that could collaborate and stuff. Should I make that a series? But, like, if they... I know what I could do, but I don't want to get copyrighted or anything. But there's these apps where you can, like, make singers sing a song, and you can, like, put different singers. What if I put, like, I took a Lady Gaga AI and a Demi Lovato AI and put it on this song? Let me know if you guys want to hear that. I will put a video out like that if you guys want it. That's an idea. I'll make it look really nice with, like, Demi and Lady Gaga standing next to each other. Okay, one more thing before I turn the off. Do you guys like the ends of your hair when it's dead? Does it get like, if you're a woman or whatever, or even if you're a guy who you split ends, does it feel like maybe it's because I put too much gel in it that one day? I don't know, but it feels like straw. I don't know if it's dead ends or like it just feels weird. Like it's not like that on this side, but like I braided my hair and I reached over to like do this. Weird. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video. I guess I gotta make a new intro now too, so bye.